All right. 3, 2, 1, go. I can't see the timer. Yeah, it's not showing a timer on here. It says it's got a timer, but it's not showing one. Yeah. I guess we'll add 15 or 10 seconds to it and be fine. I mean, it shows that it's recording with the timer, but there's no timer up on the screen. Okay.
He did the bike in a minute. I think it took me a minute and a half.
That's fast.
So he's coming out hot. He's going to burn himself up in the first round.
Oh, yeah.
He's already at 178. How you feeling?
Not good already.
Good? What was your time? 11:08, well? Yeah, I think it was 11:08.
Well, sounds right.
The old gym needs some new markers.
That was so bad, but it's... After about 5 minutes, right? That was not...
Yeah, it sucks at first when you're trying to catch your breath and recover. I guess we'll do a little bit of, we'll do tricep extensions and banded curls. We'll just get a big pump. Super jack. Crushing, bro.
He was on a pretty swift pace.
What's his timer now?
Well, it's about...
Close to 4 minutes?
Yeah.
Is this round three?
Yeah. I want to see the heart rate eclipse. 200 beats per minute.
Well, it looks like the old drive on the bike has kind of declined some.
I mean, you almost gotta do it because, like, you're like, if I go any faster, I won't make it. Third round's the hardest.
Yeah.
Second and third round are, because you're so far.
Yeah, you're like, I've got so much more to do.
Yeah.
But then when you get to round four, you're like, all right, I'm almost done. I'm
just gonna get to round four. Middle of the east part.
Yeah. Bro, where's your timer? Okay.
I had about 25 seconds left. We may just add 20. He may have started the bike early. Working out tomorrow?
No, we're going to do that turkey Thanksgiving.
Hey, can I possibly borrow your bike this afternoon?
Yeah. Just gotta take good care of her.
I mean, my mom and my dad will be riding it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, is this the start of round four? You're at 5:55 is what we'll say. You got a good pace. I'm really bugged that there's no timer showing up on the screen right now. So, I mean, it's got his name and death rows. It's got the timer going.
Maybe we'll just fast forward through the video and see the exact time.
Doing good. Almost finished. Oh, buddy, we're getting there.
What was it? In the 90s.
Keep pushing. You got this. You're almost done.
Where do you live?
In Carrollton, Georgia. Which I guess like an hour or so outside of Atlanta. Alright, you're at about 8 minutes coming into the last round. You got this. We'll have the official time once we submit the video. Got a good time going right now.
Oh, yeah. You gotta be coach. I used to be good at this.
Why? But I don't think y'all tried it with the big bike. Like, the last time we tried it was when we had the two bikes, and you're like, I'm not doing it on that bike.
I think I was just in bad shape, really.
Yeah, but I think that's probably the second time I've tried it on this bike.
I used to be able to do better on that bike than I do today. Like, I used to be able to do better.
Yeah, but...
Like, I don't know what was the difference.
I don't know. I think faster on the burpees, a tad. But yeah, but I think my legs felt stronger than they've been in a while. All right, come on. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 9 10 All right.
Good job, bro.
Heart rate is currently at 195. He gave it his all.
All right,
what was his time? Was it 9?
Start the time when you started.